Have you ever wondered how to get crispy car photos like this? It's actually not as hard as you might think.